guys, welcome back to my channel. If you're new here, welcome to my channel. I'm back with another skincare challenge, so let's get started. So I saw this face mask which has been trending and it's been viral over Instagram, which is the chia seed face mask. So I thought, why not, let me give it a try. So let's give it a try. So basically, it seems that this mask will brighten your face and bring all the glow it can. So let's really see if that all really happens. So first, let's go make this face mask. Let's go.
Take 2 tablespoons of chia seed into your mixer jar and grind them to fine powder just like this. Add 1 cup of raw milk and then just go mix.
Okay, it is ready. As you can see, it's like slime. Doesn't smell anything. It just feels very weird. So I have nothing on my face. So I'm going to be applying. It's actually very difficult to apply because it's like slime and it doesn't stick to your skin. It's very difficult to apply this because it's like slime and it's not like, you know, see, it doesn't get applied evenly. Weird, and I feel weird. It's like I have slime on my face. I know I've already said that 100 times, but that's how you feel. If you're applying this, don't apply it like this because it will not stick to your skin. Apply it upwards, only then it will kind of at least stick to your skin. I kind of realized it after I applied it last, like one part when I started applying, and then I realized. So I'm gonna be leaving it for 20 minutes. Let's see what happens and if this trending mask actually works. Okay, it's 20 minutes are done. It kind of dries a little, but you know that, I don't know how to explain this feeling, but it's dry inside but outside it's not. Okay, that's what happened. So I'll just remove this off. How much I can, I'll just wash my face with plain water and I'll be back. Okay, I just washed my face and I'm back. Can you see any change? I completely agree. I feel very fresh. I feel very soft. But in terms of brightening, glow and all, I don't think so. I just feel probably very like 1% it has worked. And obviously, you know, one time use, you will not know, but those videos you watch and the effect you expect, that doesn't happen. Just let me just tell you that this mask got in trend because chia seed is high in antioxidant and raw milk cleanses your skin. So that's the reason, actually, you know, this is how it works or whatever. So if you ask me, am I going to try it again, at least on a daily basis? No, never, because That feels very weird. The texture is weird and it doesn't give that satisfaction that you're applying something because it doesn't spread evenly. But I think some very, very rare I would try this. I would try this mask very rare. But I don't know. I mean, you guys let me know what you think in the comment section below. At whole, I just feel fresh and I feel clean because it cleanses your skin, but nothing in terms of brightening and glow and all. I don't know, but I just feel fresh. Probably you might feel I am looking bright because I'm feeling fresh, but I don't know. Anyway, that's all I can see. That's it. So comment down and let me know, what do you think was the effect of this face mask? Comment down and let me know in the comment section below which other face mask you want me to try. I will make sure I do it. So that's it for today's video. If you like this video, give a big fat thumbs up and please do subscribe to my channel, because every time I upload a new video, you can get notified and it really means a lot to me. I will meet you all in my next video. Until then, bye.